The time has come. H hour. On the horizon, many ships watch and wait, silhouetted by the soft gray light of dawn. A lone craft moves toward the enemy shoreline, sole vehicle of the assault. The craft, an amphibious landing type, has a ramp gate in the bow for the unloading of men and equipment onto the beach. At the back, above the level of the ramp gate, is a large glass enclosed structure with a vermilion fleece rug and cocktail lounge furnishings. A party is in progress inside the glass room. The room is a swirl with heavy military bodies decorated with bright colored ribbons and medals. Stewards dart about with trays of hors d'oeuvres and champagne cocktails. There is music and laughter. It is a merry party, and it continues as the craft moves forward. Now, the craft touches the beach, pushing a wave before it. The merriment subsides for a moment, and all in the glass room look casually toward the ramp gate. The ramp goes down. A single soldier, clad in combat fatigues, carrying an infantry pack and rifle, rushes up over the ramp gate onto the beach. The soldier runs very hard and fast. It is over. Quickly. He is killed by one shot, fired by the enemy. The soldier lies crumpled, face down, on the sand. He is the only blemish on the smoothness. Slowly, the ramp gate begins to rise. The craft withdraws from the beach. The conversation and laughter in the glass room resumes.